And now, a message from the President of the United States.
Tonight I want to take a few minutes to discuss a grave threat to peace. The dictator who is assembling the world's most dangerous weapons is here in our own country. He's the homicidal dictator who is addicted to weapons of mass destruction. He has proven he is capable of any crime. The tyrant is me. I have directed members of the administration to support the use of violence against all of you. I will kill thousands or hundreds of thousands of innocent people in our country and across the world. I resolved to bring sudden terror and suffering with horrible poisons and diseases and gases. Men and women, boys and girls, thousands of civilians will be killed in a single day, murdered at random, and without remorse. My ultimate ambitions are to control the peoples of the United States and to blackmail the rest of the world with weapons of mass terror. Weapons of mass destruction. Weapons of mass destruction. Weapons of mass destruction. Weapons of mass destruction. Weapons of mass destruction.